One time for the city. My city. Justice League. Bitch up on the land.
What up, YouTubers? It's AD out here at the 10th annual, yes, the 10th anniversary of the Ohio Hip Hop Awards. We're up here in Cleveland, Ohio, the 216, the land, the home of the Cavaliers. And we're going to be talking to a lot of people today, a lot of nominees, as well as see who comes away with the victories. So stay tuned, and we got more on the way, all right? I'm with the homie Honey. What's going on, boss?
Man, chilling like a villain. How you?
Yo, I'm chilling, man, as well. So being from Cleveland, what does a platform like the Ohio Hip Hop Awards bring to the culture, the music, the state in general?
Man, this is a blessing, man. You know, it's a hard grind out here in Cleveland, man. So for everybody to come together like this, man, is truly a blessing, man.
Definitely agree. Now, also being from Cleveland, I feel as though the market is very musically saturated. You got a lot of artists out here. How do you make yourself different from the rest?
Me personally, I just do me, man. I feel like me, I'm unique in my own ways, you know, so I just try to do me and be me. I don't follow trends, follow fads. I just do me.
Not at all. Keep it 100, right?
Keep it 100.
DJ Ball, how you doing, man?
I'm great. Living, man. Living.
So I don't have to ask you, but I'm going to ask you anyway. Are you turnt? What's the hashtag that you always be putting out, man? I follow stuff, man. What's up?
Man, that's my lifestyle.
DJ Ball be so turnt.
That's my lifestyle.
Now, as an individual being in Ohio, what kind of platform is the Ohio Hip Hop Awards for an artist, DJ, producer, anybody that's part of the culture?
It's a great platform. It's like a great competition for people to actually better themselves at what they do to get the respect in their city before, I feel, me personally, before you can move anywhere else. You got to gain respect here first.
Just AD out here at the 10th annual Ohio Hip Hop Awards, and I'm with one of Cleveland's own, Suicide Holla. What's going on, boss?
Man, what's going on with y'all, man? I'm out here cooling, man. Ohio Hip Hop Awards 2015, we out here.
Now you've been going to the Hip Hop Awards for a while now. I saw you a couple years at the Columbus one, and that's when I first got put on to you. What I really like about your style is that, and it kind of fits this year, like more perfectly, that you kind of bring it back to the bars. You bring it back to the lyricists. You bring it back to the 90s, and you can even tell from your attire, you're really bringing back that 90s retro feel, which I respect.
What's crazy is I've been doing it, but it's like since it's coming back, it's like who do you hear besides Shoe, because he already was doing it.
Now it's trendy.
Yeah, a lot of people trying to get into it now. You know what I'm saying? I've been doing that, so it's like it's perfect.
Right. Now I gotta ask, because I feel like when I listen to you, sometimes I get a New York feel. Did you grow up on a lot of New York sound?
Yes, like that's where I came. That's where I got all my influence from. Queens, the Bronx, you know what I'm saying, Harlem. Like, I grew up listening to cats like Strauss, Graff, you know what I'm saying, Big L, battle rappers like Mook, J Mills, you know what I'm saying? Like,
actually, brings me to my next point, though, is I was rapping with your man Sims the other day, and I had to let him know that you remind me of Sirius Jones. I don't know what it is. It's in a good way, because
a lot of people say I got that arrogance in my presence, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm not an arrogant dude.
But it's a good arrogance.
Yeah, so a lot of people say, I can see the Sirius Jones. I used to listen to him a lot. Boy, it was crazy.
No, definitely in a good way, but you really bring the bars. The thing about the bars is you also bring them in good, catchy concepts, like your new one out. You got the single Dumb Shit, Go Dumb. What's the exact title on that?
Dumb.
Because I want to call it Dumb Shit all the time.
It's just called Dumb.
It's just Go Dumb. Okay, I like that. Now, where do you see that going? How has that progressed since you put it out?
Man, it's going across the nation right now. I got videos all the way out in the Bay. I just got some joints from the girl from So You Think You Can Dance up in Detroit. I got joints down in St. Louis. You know what I'm saying? I got videos. If you hit my Instagram, I got at least the last 70 things I've posted that have been videos going across the nation, man. I can only imagine where it's going to be 2016.
Now, let me ask you about another one you got out. You got the Kyrie, I believe.
Kyrie, I just dropped 2 days ago, and it's going crazy. I turned it up just a notch on the lyrics, and they like, yo, this dude got to be the best I've heard.
Ate that up. Now, where'd you get the name Suicide Holla? Are you heavy on the kicks? Where did that come from?
I've been collecting kicks for years now, man, and Suicide actually came from my love of collecting shoes, but being a businessman and knowing how far you got to get in business by having that mind state, I converted it over to a group of individuals that are going to kick it till death. You know what I'm saying?
Now, I'm also see you're very big in the Cleveland community. Where do you see yourself going in the next 1, 2, 3 years?
Next year, I see it all national next year, man. And from there forward, just national platform for everything I do. I still rep local, but I think global. You know what I'm saying?
That's how you got to be. Now being a Cleveland artist, a lot of people out here already know who you are, know about you. But for those who don't, what's your social media?
Twitter, Instagram is where I'm mainly at Suicide Holla. That's SHUICIDEHOLLA. Catch me there all day, man. I'm rocking.
Well, I appreciate you rocking with me. I'm rocking with you. You should too, with Suicide Holla. Be on the lookout, because you're going to hear that name a lot from now on. All right, man? One. FHSP. Fuck haters, stack paper. I like that. What made you guys give the group that name?
Actually, I made that in 2005 when I started making music. It's a motto that everybody should live by. I was too worried about the hate when I started making music, and then I was like, fuck the hate. Everybody's gonna hate. Just try to make money. That's what this is about.
What up, YouTubers? It's AD at the 10th annual Ohio Hip Hop Awards, and I have someone I like to call Mr. Ohio himself. He puts on for the state. He's one of the founding fathers of the whole hip hop, you know, movement in Ohio. Big Hef, how you doing, sir?
I'm feeling great right now. Me and my Dave Vanity Star.
Hello, I'm doing awesome. How are you?
Not too bad at all. It's a great turnout here. Now tonight you're being honored with the Lifetime Achievement Award, correct?
Yeah, man, it's a great feeling. Just to, we started a foundation 10 years ago, and just to be here 10 years later, I'm feeling great right now.
Definitely, and you've been with several record labels and moving around. What does this platform for Ohio mean to the state, the culture of music here in the state?
Oh man, you said exactly the same thing. It's a platform to take your career to the next level, take it to a national level, and it's awesome.
Right. Now where do you see this continuing to go? I mean, it's been around for 10 years. What's the next step?
Oh man, we're gonna do a Midwest Awards, and we're gonna do we want to be great. Like when people acknowledge the Grammys and people acknowledge the BET Awards, we want to be in the same plateau. So things are, like, I think they're moving very great right now. We got a lot of national signings, we got a lot of national attention, and we're going to take a lot of careers to the next level.
Definitely, I like to hear that. Now, you work with a lot of artists as well. What separates an artist from the next artist? What makes an artist good to you, if you have a definition?
I like creativity, and I like star power. So if you got a creative identity and things that I think that connect, and a story that could connect with fans, that's what I look for.
Now, artists are always trying to contact you, so I don't know if you want to throw your social media out there, if you even need to, but I mean, you're always being contacted, so I'm going to ask you, do you want to throw your social media out there?
You hit up Vanity Star, V-A-N-I-D-D _ star. Big Hef Radio Show, man, we're in 6 different markets, got 4 different TV 4 different TV shows, so I'm always looking for talent. I got good things and situations I can place a lot of people, so hit me up, Big Hef on Twitter, B-I-G-H-E-F-F.
There you go, it's the 10th annual OHHAs, Big Hef, Bendy Star, there you have it, baby. Woo. I'm here with the homie YN16, what's going on, boss?
What's happening, bro? I'm chilling, man.
So tell the people, for the people that don't know, what does YN stand for?
Yesterday's nothing.
And what does that represent? Where'd you get that name? What do you do? Tell people all about you.
For sure. Yesterday's Nothing. It's the number one independent hip-hop network online. Basically, what we do is we put on for independent artists, independent rappers. We promote them. We do events. We blog. Just everything for the independent rapper. And what the name means is that yesterday's nothing, meaning every day you got a chance to be new, to be great.
Definitely. I like that a lot. Now, I might be biased because y'all show a lot of love to my guy, Sav, but I see you guys popping in a lot of different aspects, doing interviews, a whole lot of artists. You're very big on social media. As far as the city of Cleveland, the Ohio Hip Hop Awards, what do you think this as a platform does for someone like you or even artists out here?
Oh, yeah. It's dope, man. You need stuff like this because you want to be able to promote yourself and you want to be able to feel like what you're doing is, like, worthwhile. So shout out to all the nominees. You know what I'm saying? Keep going. Keep doing what you do. And we just need to keep doing more stuff like this so we can be more successful.
And one more time, where can people find you at on social media?
Oh, yes. Twitter, 16_216. That's SICKSTEEN. And everything else, Yesterday's Nothing, yesterdaysnothing.com.
There you go. You have it. YN, Yesterday's Nothing. My man, 16, that's what it is. Now, being from Lorraine, being from Ohio, what this type of platform, the Ohio Hip Hop Awards, what does this mean for the music and the culture of the state?
It's funny because a lot of people, you know, they misconstrue what this award is about. This is an excellent platform for independent artists to shine, you know, and take advantage, you know, of the media and everything. So it's a real big deal, especially being from Lorraine and, you know, taking advantage of what, you know, the Cleveland market has to bring.
Be out here at the 10th annual Ohio Hip Hop Awards. I got like some legendariness with me right now. First off, the big homie, Big Eddie Barrows. What's going on, boys?
What up? Give me my shine. We out here. What up, AD?
Yo, I'm chilling, man. You already know what it is. DJ Chicago's talking.
Hey, how y'all doing out there, man? We doing it real big up here in Cleveland. Let's get it.
And the homie Deuce, what's up, man?
What up, though? I ain't know nobody compared to them, though. You know what I'm saying? But hashtag I am somebody, though. You know what I'm saying?
Hashtag I am somebody. Now, the Ohio Hip Hop Awards has been going on, obviously, the 10th year. What kind of platform for Ohio do you guys feel this is? Like,
man, I think it's incredible. You know what I'm saying? I've been here since the first one, and I've seen it grow. It's looking real nice. The crowd is stepping up their game. The music is getting better. All the cities are participating, so I'm happy to be a part of it, man. I'm happy to see the growth in Ohio music.
Definitely. I love to hear that. Now, you're nominated for Best Mixtape DJ, correct?
Best mixtape DJ, yep.
You plan on walking away with that or what, man?
I hope so. I also got nominated for best turntablist too, so hopefully I get at least one.
There we go. We definitely want to see that happen. And of course, Big Eddie Bauer, you nominated for?
Best collaboration for the Mud Massacre 2, hashtag Chucky, and nominated for the best radio personality also.
Now, I'm so glad you brought that up, because you've been doing the Mud Massacre for a couple years now, and it's really something that really has been cemented in the 419 community. Shout out to Glass City. You have a lot of artists on there putting on, and you have a lot of artists that come to you for this type of stuff as a personality. Do you see any city being more productive than the other? How do you put that?
I mean, I think Cleveland was the first main city that really got the state popping, you know what I'm saying? Cincinnati had its moment, and now we working toward getting Toledo up to that level. It's a lot of dope artists in Toledo. It's just a matter of getting people to listen at this point, you know what
Definitely.
I'm saying?
Well, everywhere you've been, you continue to put on, and the state loves that. I've always been a big fan, as you know.
That's love.
So we appreciate you, man.
100, appreciate it, bro.
We got DJ Chicago, Deuce, Big EB, AD, the 10th Annual Ohio Hip Hop Awards, baby. And I'm with the whole Glass City, the 419 Toledo. If you didn't know, we got Tracy. What's up, man?
What up, though?
We got Boom Click, by the way. What's up, fellas?
What up? This is Untouchable.
Boom, 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 boom. What up?
What up, Young Chuck?
Boom, what's popping with you, man?
And of course, we got EB back here. What's going on, boss?
What up? There Give me go. My shine.
Now, the Ohio Hip Hop Awards has obviously been around for 10 years now. As Ohioans, what does a platform like this mean to you guys?
Oh, that's great, man. Good networking, good people.
I like that.
Hell yeah, man. It's the next step, I feel like. You know what I'm saying? After blowing up in your city, blow up in the state, then hit the region, then hit the world.
Hey, I just like to come see the new talent and see who's about to be next on for the O, you feel me?
I like that. Now, all of you guys support Ohio, not just Toledo, but Ohio to the fullest, which I respect and I love. What do you see the next step being for the state or for Toledo in general?
A lot of unity, man. Everybody getting it together now, you know what I mean? We seeing what they doing, and we just mimicking it and just adding our little flavor to it, you feel me? And now we about to be on.
Now, where do you guys see yourselves in 1 to 2, 3 years from now?
On a yacht or something, collecting residual money from my new artist I'm releasing, you know what I'm saying? You feel me, AD?
I definitely feel that.
My mom on TV, yeah!
And what does Boom Click, Boom City, what does that represent, man?
I'll let you up.
Hey, man, it represents strength and everybody standing together, you know, loyalty and shit, man. I mean, can we cuss? I mean, it's about just, you know, unity. That's what it's about. You know what I mean? That's what Boom Click is.
I think that's a good point to wrap it up. Unity, loyalty, Toledo, Glass City. I'm going to let them have the stage, man. Yo, can we?
Sweeping, baby. We sweeping.
Say one more thing. Strength in numbers, man. That's Boom Click. You already know what it is, man.
Boom Click, Boom City. Hey, if you're doing anything that's going up, you booming. Hey, you can follow me at T Diamond. Follow him at Young Chuck, at The Untouchable, at Tracy 419. Big Eddie Bauer, man, y'all already know this is motherfucking General putting it together. Shout out Big AD, man. That's my motherfucking nigga, man. He done been in the city. We've been getting it in.
Well, now, being an Ohio artist, what do you think a platform like the Ohio Hip Hop Awards bring to the culture?
It's definitely good for networking, definitely for exposure, getting a lot of music heard, a lot of artists familiar with each other. You know, especially, you know, a lot of people, social networks, you know, it's just actually bringing people to closer together. You know what I'm saying?
Definitely agree. You
feel
the vibe.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Actually feed off the energy, and, you know, it's right. Cool. It's
so
cool.
What separates your music from somebody else's music?
Because it's Snoopy, and ain't nobody like Snoopy.
Oh, I like that. I like that. Yo, so where'd you get the name Snoopy Simone?
Oh, man. Okay, you know the character, right? And he's so laid back, and he's so chill. All right, and then, like, he ready to party.
Right.
That's me.
That's you.
Yeah, and then, like, my ex back in the day, he sounded a little nosy.
Oh, okay.
So he gave me the name Snoopy. And then Simone, my middle name. So
okay.
It come from a lot of things. So, you know, it's dope. It fit who I am.
Yeah, I got the homie Plain James right here. What's going on, boss?
What's going on with you, man?
Now, have you ever been to the Ohio Hip Hop Awards before?
This is my first time being to the Ohio Hip Hop Awards, let alone a Cleveland, Ohio period. So this is my first time.
And now you're from Pennsylvania, so you a Steelers fan or what, man?
Yeah, I mean, I'm rocking with the Steelers. See, my parents, they're Eagles fans, you know what I mean? But, you know.
You all over. That's what's up. Now you got a single out, and you rocking with CMG, correct? Yo Gotti and them. What's up with that?
It's crazy. It's new, you know what I mean? But I'm just learning. I'm just learning along the way as I go, so.
Now, being your first Ohio Hip Hop Awards, what does this mean to you as, like, a Midwest platform for you, as far as the music, the culture of the Midwest in general?
Well, for one, coming from where I'm from, Pennsylvania, I mean, I'm getting out of my area, you know what I mean? So it's just helping me build my platform and spreading it out, you know what I mean? So I get to come out here and just, you know, vibe with you guys and Big Hef bringing me out here, I wouldn't have anybody else bring me out here other than him. You know what I mean?
Hef is like the definition of Ohio. Hef, like, his name is renowned in the state. So that's dope right there. Now, being a Cleveland artist, you're performing tonight. What are you bringing to the audience? What are you bringing to the crowd tonight?
What I have in this book bag is what I call the Save the World starter pack. As you guys...
Yo, you're a Batman fanatic, I see.
Yeah, so, you know, I got my cape handy. I got a lot of stuff going on. The light's going to be... It's going to be ridiculous.
I like that. Now, where'd you get the name Crazy 8? Where'd that come from?
Crazy 8, man, I have to thank my grandmother for that, man. When I was growing up, instead of doing little kiddie stuff that people used to do, we used to play cards. Crazy 8 was a game she played with me. The 8 was a wild card to make any kind of possible books or spreads happening. So when I came up, it was more so like, all right, me, the 8, can make anything possible in music. So shout out to my grandmother for that. I probably wouldn't even be rapping without her.
AD out here at the 10th Annual Ohio Hip Hop Awards. I'm with my guy Asimo. What's going on, boss?
Hey, I'm feeling good, man. How you doing, man?
I'm chilling, man. I'm living. I got to ask you, where'd you get the name Asimo from?
Asimo's original, man. I got it from spitting bars and ciphers, man. I went by Ace. You know, that was my alias. But Ace, and it happened, man. They say you're an animal on the track, man. Ace. And I came up with the name Asimo, man, and now we doing it big.
There you go. Now you said you got bars, man. What's popping? What you got for me right now on the rip?
I got some heat.
You got some heat? Talk
yeah.
to me.
Is it profanity? Hey, I said I'm in this bitch. I'm a game changer. I want a bar like fuck. I'm doing things major. I avoid jealous nigga. I call them lames haters. Slide through slope. X game skater. I get my chips. I spray flavor. They mad on dicks eating plain taters. We roll solid. No claim traitors. Like LeBron, Cleveland's mayor.
Asimo, man. Where can they find you on social media, man?
Social media, Asimo216 on IG and Twitter, and Asimo Ace on Facebook.
First of all, is this your first Ohio Hip Hop Awards?
This is like my third Ohio Hip Hop Awards.
You?
This is my first one.
Now, having something like this as even like a Midwest outlet, what does that mean to you guys?
To me, it's everything, like being able to come out here from Michigan and be able to promote and network with different artists and different outlets, networks, and media people. Just give us opportunity to get our stuff across to more people.
There you go.
To me, it means a lot because, you know, coming from the Midwest, we get overlooked a lot. So, you know, just to see all these people doing their thing and trying to get out there, that means a lot. We can all do it. All it takes is teamwork, because they make the dream work. Almost. To the top, almost.